I think the partnership with the EU is really outstanding. The support we get from the EU to fight emergencies such as are happening at the moment in countries such as Niger, the Sudan, are really very important. There are hundreds of thousands of children who are severely malnourished, and because of the support we do get from the European Union, a lot of those kids are being put back on the road to recovery and they do not die. And otherwise they would have if that support would not have been given. So this is really very good. The other thing which is really good is that the EU has redefined its strategy on nutrition programs, nutrition and food security. And this redefinition of their strategy was also done together with UNICEF. We had frequent discussions and also, let's say, in a good framework of international partnership. And I think because of that, this coming together in a better way and a better agreement on what is important, where we should focus, I think is a very good characteristic of our collaboration. I think it becomes more and more important. And I also think that we see an increasing number of situations where due to changes in the weather pattern and manifestations thereof, you really have an impact on the lives of women and children. Like I earlier mentioned, Niger is a very good example where because of crop failures and droughts, hundreds of thousands of children are severely malnourished who need help. We have similar examples in Sudan and now, for example, in Pakistan. So the need to have an integrated approach which encompasses health, nutrition, water and sanitation, but also the whole overall management issues are extremely important. I hope that we will continue to collaborate and discuss joint strategies. And I think that we can still move a bit further along that that path. I think also what is important to discuss how UNICEF relates to other UN sister agencies. One very good example is, for example, our collaboration with the World Food Programme, with the World Health Organization and the Food and Agricultural Organization. Together we are, let's say, the big UN agencies working in the field of food security and nutrition. And I think that we have in that sense a lot to offer to the EU, but also the EU has a lot to offer to us.